Miles Matacon, I'm the founder of Fathers4Justice, standing outside the Royal Courts of Justice on a fairly chilly Monday morning. Fathers4Justice are trying to accuse Her Ladyship, Mrs. Justice Arbuthnot, in a case which is a scandal and a disgrace and brings shame to the British justice system.
We want to see our kids!
We want to see our kids!
We're going in there today hoping for open court so that the public can come in and listen. This is a matter of public interest and that's why we're here today.
We've just done a photo shoot, we've just done a bit of campaign stuff, but I've got my police entourage over the road, so I just think I should go over and just say hello and see how they're doing, because we're obviously expecting some trouble, apparently. Whenever we turn up at the Royal Courts of Justice, there's always a police presence and security presence. But what's your plan?
So we're going to remain.
And how many officers have you brought? How many?
They're not necessarily all here for you.
That was an absolute, like, 12 rounds between Mrs. Justice Arbuthnot, the judge, and Fathers4Justice. And in our corner, Yoda of family law, Dr. Pelling. It was a masterclass. Knockout blows landed on this truly appalling judge who wants to keep the court secret, who wants to oppose our applications for transcripts of hearings. She's given us selective findings that have been made about Fathers4Justice, but denied us access to how they arrived at those findings. Quite incredible. We made an application to recuse the judge. We made an application for rights of audience. We made an application for the case to be heard in open court, which is fundamental. All of which she rejected. We're back in here tomorrow for round two.